So guys, my Zomato order was late and I was talking to the customer care executive, and meanwhile the delivery person just did this. He hit me, left me bleeding here and ran off.
Another major controversy has come to haunt Zomato. This time, a woman in Bangalore has accused a Zomato food delivery executive of assaulting her following an argument with her on Tuesday. The woman named Hitisha Chandrani has posted a video clip on social media alleging that she was hit by the delivery guy after an argument over delayed food delivery. In the video, Hitisha could be seen with a bloody gash on her nose. She has claimed that the delivery man punched her and left her to bleed after she refused to pay for late food delivery. The woman's video sparked an outrage immediately after she posted the video. Soon, the accused Zomato delivery agent, identified as Kamraj, was nabbed by Bangalore police. He has, however, refuted all her allegations. Kamraj said that he apologized for the late delivery, but she responded very rudely and even refused to pay for the order. Kamraj said it was the woman who first verbally abused him, used cuss words, and then threw a slipper at him. Kamraj said that just when he was about to leave the place, the woman started hitting him. And when he used his hands to save himself, the woman accidentally hit herself on the nose with her finger ring, which led to the bleeding. Meanwhile, Zomato founder Dipendra Goyal said that the company is covering the legal and medical expenses of both Hitisha and Kamraj till the truth comes out and the probe is completed. He further said in a tweet that Kamraj has made approximately 5,000 deliveries for Zomato so far and has a rating of 4.75 out of 5 stars, which is one of the highest. The netizens are, however, divided on this incident. While some are siding with the woman, others believe in the delivery agent's side of the story. The truth will only come to light after the probe concludes.
And it seems like after the X-ray, my bone is broken. So we need to do a surgery for the same. And I can't talk because the moment I start talking, my eyes are starting watering and nose starts bleeding.
Bureau Report, OTV News.